Art and music is what I like to call our party class. You get a little bit of everything. They get exposed to what preschool is going to be like, what transitions are going to be expected of them when we're in circle time. We also like to explore auditory development through all of our instruments and our singing and our dancing. We also do a little bit of gross motor skills when we dance. When you're moving to the beat, that's really helping to also develop your auditory and your gross motor skills at the same time. And when we do art, I love it because we just get to make a huge mess. That's what I love about Bubbles. The parents can come in and make a huge mess and keep their houses nice and clean. And the art projects, it seems like we're just being crazy and having fun, but there really is a purpose to each art project. So every time they're holding a paintbrush, it's starting to develop the muscles in their hands, and that's preparing them for when they're going to start to write when they're in school. Getting paint on their fingers really starts to develop their sensory skills. You know, there's all those nerves in their hands, and that it's okay to get messy and we'll just wash our hands afterwards. And we also like to explore a little bit of unstructured playtime at the end. They're little, so it's hard to sit still through a whole art project. So at the end of every class, we get to do a little bit of open play and just get out all that extra energy. It's a fun class.
Hannah and I love to come to Bubbles Arts and Music because we get to play with all our friends. We get to do things we like sing and dance and play with instruments. And we get to make art projects every week that we can take home.